good evening. I was about to say good afternoon, good evening. So today is Saturday, May 8th, when it's 66 degrees outside. I started this video early because I kind of want to talk to you real quick before I get to Broadway. I'm about to show you Broadway. I'm always going to show you Broadway. On my last video I did, somebody asked me, they was like, yo man, what do you do this, man? What you out here filming folks? And honestly, that's a good question, and I actually love that question. That's a good question, man. I do this, first of all, y'all already know I can speak English, so bear with me. There are two YouTubers that I admire very much. I actually look up to those guys, and one of them is Shirleybo 313. He do a lot of hood videos, and I love that guy. And the other guy is Action Kid. Yeah, make sure y'all check that out. I really want to be like those two guys. Action Kid do mostly like New York videos, and I want to do that down here in Nashville. I mean, I do travel too when I can. When I have so much work to do down here, weddings, I have, landscaping, which is another reason why I'm driving. Yeah, I got bad news for you today. I cannot get out and do a walking tour. So this is going to be a driving tour because, one, it's solid. It's very busy. I'm tired. I don't have time to do it as much as I would love to. And I also have my trailer with my mower behind my car. And I'm not going to be that guy, man. I'm not going to take two parking space. That's if I can even find two parking to park, you know what I'm saying? Shirleybo 313 and Action Kid is my two favorite YouTubers. Check them out. Shirleybo would do more like hood stuff. And I don't just want to do hood stuff, although I do hood, I do projects, I do everything. Every time I go to a new city, I always go to the hood, I always do that. And I also do the good. I do the good, the bad, and the ugly. I go downtown to see what they're doing down there. I go to the hood and see what they're doing in the hood. I do what I can. I'm almost a Broadway, so I'm not going to talk too much. So yeah, I do that because I know there are people in other cities that want to know how Nashville looks like. So, and I am a photographer, I am a videographer. I'm thinking about upgrading my description. People who know me, this is Broadway, man, a lot of motorcycles be hanging out here. People who do know me personally, I'm thinking about putting my personal Instagram in the description. I'm thinking about it. Y'all probably like, Pierre, why you never show your face? I actually have another YouTube where I get in front of the camera, I talk, I cuss, I do everything. So I do have another YouTube for that, but I know this YouTube is not really about me. It's about Nashville or wherever I'm at. So that's why I don't really show my face. And plus, I'm not really trying to get famous. Oh, I need some water. Oh, man. I mean, I do want my videos to go big to be famous, but me personally, I don't want to be famous here. I do want to be famous on my other YouTube. I'm thinking about uploading my description and to tell y'all more about me, or a little about me. And if you want to find me, I'm going to show you my Instagram. I'm thinking about it. I don't know it. I'm not making any promise. And, of course, you can find this Instagram, which is ZPL509. And a TikTok too. I've been slacking on my TikTok. But like I said, man, I'm not going to do too much talking, man. I want to show you Nashville. I'm about to drop down the window. And again, please like, comment, subscribe. That really going to help the video do better. The more activity the video gets, people liking it, people commenting, people subscribing, sharing on Facebook or whatever. And YouTube going to be like, this video deserves to be seen by other people. So they're going to, rank it. They're going to help it out. But here I am. I'm on 6. This is 5th and Broadway. I actually like stopping at red lights, especially when I'm driving. That way I can, turn the camera around. That way I can show you around. Again, I love all of you. Today's the day before Mother's Day. Your boy Pierre, ZPL509. Thank you so much for everybody. Every view matters. Every like matters. Everything matters. And again, keep up the good work, everybody. Please continue, with the support. Your boy Pierre, and I'm out. Well, not the video. I'm done talking unless I see something that I have to say something. Okay, I'm about to drop down the window again. I love you. I thank you for everything.
Yo, look at the line and how they base though. Look at that line. That line is crazy.
Not moving today. Look at, well, I don't know if you can see it. Look at the rooftop. Check that out. That's Tootsie. Everybody's down here. Everybody's in Nashville. So yeah, normally I go in one, but yeah, man, I gave y'all 20 minutes tonight. Your boy Pierre, man, please make sure you subscribe to me. Please like and all that stuff. If you're down here tonight, be safe. I'm about to go home. Your boy Pierre. That's all I got for you. Normally Acme Big Pack, but I think Acme is probably the only club down here to get in. You gotta have a mask. That's probably why the line is not so long, but normally the line is super long. But to get in there, you gotta have a mask. So that's probably why people don't go there no more. Well, not as many people anyway. That's my good night, like I said, man. I love you guys. Thank you for everything. And take care of that video for me. And I'm going to try and take care of you another day. Let me see what they're doing. Yeah, it's really crazy, you know. Tomorrow is Mother's Day, so they will try and party tonight. Yeah, boy, yeah. I really have to get out of here. Like I said, man, if you're gonna come down here tonight, please be safe. And you know, catch you on the next video.